Minnesota tackle maker is taking a big hit following its history of pollution problems. Retail giant Walmart says it will stop selling products made by Water Gremlin. It's the latest fallout for the White Bear Township company. Water Gremlin has been under scrutiny since the beginning of the year for failing to accurately report the release of toxic chemicals for more than 15 years. Walmart says once current inventory is sold, it'll discontinue the company's items.